Hello everybody, and I'm SpawnDie3000, and we're doing a 1v1 co-manager match. This is going to be our last match for our 25th meeting, and it's going to be our... We're going to have a quick break, and our next session is going to be in February 4th, I think, on the Saturday. So this is going to be DarkRyder4 against SpongeanFrenz69, and this is going to be for the co-manager spot. And the co-manager spot is a person who can hold it for 5 months, and each month I give away $5 to the winner. If they can hold it for 5 months, they face me for $10 to $15 in Microsoft points or games or anything other than that. But so this is going to be our last video until February 4th. So let's get this started, and let's see who wins.
Yeah.
We can talk.
Yeah. Hey, Ethan, I want to say something.
So, are we in teams now?
No, I just pick Black Ops or something like that. Just pick, yeah,
I'm just gonna assign.
Okay, there you go. You know, I have something to tell you. It's your eyes. It's so beautiful.
My eyes are beautiful? Well, thank you for the compliment. I think your black hair is very wavy.
Black hair? Stop.
Yeah, black hair.
Oh, God. I just can't wait to kill you. Put all my love and bullet in
you. Oh, I saw you, actually.
No, I always felt I was
always better than me. That's
no,
true.
I always felt
if you're just waiting for that perfect moment when you kill me, you're gonna say it. I know it. I know you, Chris.
I always felt close. Oh, damn. I'll just stab you.
I saw that. You're like kamikaze, you're like
that would be a grenade. Pretty nice.
Oh, I saw you.
You're running like a coward.
I'm just running everywhere, you know? I don't really care.
Really care? Why even? Why you? Picking up this guy. This is my car. You like it, guys? You didn't see me. Меняем магазин. Oh my God! You missed all those bullets, and I got stuck on the wall.
I know. I sort of fucked up a little bit.
Worst shooting ever.
Hey, I try.
Cry? You cry.
Well, I wish I was close to you.
You know, that doesn't work that well.
Cry.
Yeah. You might fix it. Yeah, push door.
Fix your mic,
bro. Come on. I can't hear you. You're like a dying rat. Yeah, your mic. No, I can't hear you. That well.
Can you hear me now?
Oh, yeah, we can hear you.
Okay.
Sound like you were like a little girl.
Fuck you.
Ooh, burn. I'm a... No. It's as fine as it is. I, I didn't say... No, it wasn't Raymond. God damn it. Fine. We'll live. Another day. Our girl's dream. Where are we? Are you hiding in a garden?
No!
This garden's really cute. I love that flower. This flower. Oh, God!
Oh, you're hidden to the flowers.
You guys, who died last? Because I kind of had problems with the mic carry, I think. Because you guys said, oh, then turn off the mic.
It's Ethan who died last. Don't worry. Honey, I know. I'm going to go to prison for the rest of my life.
I can't wait. You're still in the garden?
He's still in the garden, dude. You gotta go get him. Go get his ass.
What the fuck? Are you counting each day?
This is my ex-wife, and she's so ready to get
Oh, no. You're in the house now. I know. Talking to one of those mannequins.
Who are you guys looking off to?
Kill
him. I was looking at the mannequins, and I was like, what the fuck? The mannequins are staring up in the open. Gosh, these mannequins are doing weird things, I promise you.
I'm legitimately scared. No way.
Actually, mine's cute.
Wait, did you just call me cute?
No, I'm talking to the mannequin.
Oh. I
wanna put a bullet in you.
Okay, that sounds wrong.
Oh shit, there's my evidence.
Found me? You found me! Rose.
Who's Rose?
Panic.
Wow, what coward. Hiding in a little building.
Yeah, I know.
You recon this.
Are you tagging your body?
No.
You idiot!
Oh! Come back here!
Oh no! Ninja style, aren't we?
Butt sex!
You're upset?
No, I said butt sex.
Oh, I thought you said girl upset!
You thought I was like that? No.
I thought you said butt sex. Oh no! Oh, I thought I was in cover. Never mind.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. I was interested in a girl, you know, picking up a plastic one too.
Really?
Get it? Oh, you don't get it.
Mannequins in your butt sex.
Oh, I was
this is the weirdest fucking conversation we're having.
Well, I'm not a coward who hides in TV.
I'm not a fucking coward! I'm not even fucking campy! I just like going everywhere! Raymond, come! Oh!
I'm not camping in my garden. Like
keep
one,
doing that.
Two, three. Damn it. That was number four right there.
Yeah, he got me. Well, no, I'm sorry. I got him the other way around.
Oh,
scary! holy fuck!
Motherfucker.
Oh no! Oh, god damn it!
Recon this! Recon this!
You're putting up a really good fight with me, Chris.
Well, I was not really paying attention.
Oh, god damn it. So close, but yet so far.
Not in the corner. I was hanging with my mannequin.
Stop grilling with mannequins, your butt sex, and your other.
Are you grilling? Can I have that steak?
Let's get away from the mannequin.
No, that's not better. I'm dead.
No, that's not better. That's okay. Whoa!
You little sniping bitch.
That's scary shit, man. You just gotta be careful what you do. Cause you never know, it could be right around the corner.
Cool, you can shoot off his head.
Oh, no! It's so close!
Hold on! I'm practicing. Warming up on your dead body.
That's fucked up. Woo! That was scary shit, man. What the hell? Oh no.
Look, you got a black nose. You like that, right, Raymond? I'm gonna blow her head away. Oh!
I guess I have sex with a mannequin.
Shut up!
God damn, Mule. Fuck, stop smelling the roses!
It's beautiful over there.
Not beautiful, it's crazy. You gotta stop smelling the fucking roses. It's not right.
Well, it's the one who dies in the flower garden.
No, I didn't die in the flower garden. I died outside the flower garden.
Oh, you died right there. I remember.
Outside of it.
Gotcha. Oh, that's a glitch right there. I sliced you.
Sure you did.
Tango down. You know what? I would kill you in my favorite place. On the beach.
Stop saying the garden.
I killed you in my favorite place.
Is it heaven?
Oh, it's a garden.
Oh, I thought it'd be like a different place than Garden of Eden. Oh,
why are you
shit.
Running away from me? I was right behind you. You seen me? I was right there.
No, I didn't see you.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yeah. No, I didn't.
I don't think I did. I must have saw you then. But I'm at portrait desk. My woman. What the hell? Oh, god damn it!
You didn't see anything! Got a nice breast.
I accidentally turned around.
And fine. Come on. Oh, yes. There's a peek. Come on. Come on! Damn it. You never talk to me!
What the hell? Talk to him again.
No.
God damn it.
If you're stuck in this map, you lose your mind. I promise you that.
Oh no. Oh! So scary.
So scary. So scared.
Shot!
Get ready!
Oh, I was so close getting in there! So close!
Don't worry, it's fine. You'll live another day.
Oh, god damn it!
You like that? You like knifing? Ah, I see how you like this. I'm getting used to this. Hiding in little buildings, tight areas.
No! Fuck! Every time!
I'm doing your tactic. I'm like really fast and just slide.
Fuck! Is it just 35 or 25?
I'm going to 25.
Oh, okay. So you need like almost more, Chris. Oh!
I don't need to try that much. Oh, hold on. The last one, I want you to die in the garden. The last game.
Shut up, Chris.
That's where I will get my most happiness. Not now. I didn't mean like I kill you now in the garden.
I was coming over there because that's your favorite place where I like to go to. Fuck.
No, I'm gonna save that last kill for you going over there.
Oh, no. Oh, fuck. What?
Hey, I'd love to see you in the garden.
Come fuck back. You.
Come back to the garden.
No.
This is where all of the favorites. The smelling roses.
Oh, wait. Can I make a deal with you real quick? Can we do a knife in the garden?
Yeah, I'll do that. I won't shoot you, you won't shoot me.
Let's just do a knife. Knife.
Okay.
Make it fair and square.
Honey, I'm gonna do this for you. Remember that. We're gonna get married tomorrow. We're gonna live happily. Just for a sec, okay? Okay?
Just say your goodbye.
I'm not saying my goodbye. Saying hope our kids look just like you. Okay, I'm ready. The roses are so wonderful. I'm ready. Yes.
Slow motion.
Go.
Ah! Oh. Good, Chris.
He said 3-2-1, and then I go.
Kill cam.
Yeah,
good job, Chris.
I gotta live a happy life.
Alright, guys, and that's the video for the co-manager spot for the 25th meeting, and we'll see you on February 4th for our next meeting. Thanks for watching, and please subscribe.
I could get married.